I was trying to segue into kid fucking, but segue is gone. Let's just jump right in, shall we? Internet predators. Yeah. Oh, they're very popular all over the television. They fucking catch a predator, MySpace, oh, fuck yeah. Like, I don't know, because I was a kid at one point. I don't remember, but it is pictures. But I remember we didn't have the internet, but to avoid predators, our parents would go, hey, son, don't talk to strangers. Some of them might try to fuck you. And you go, oh, thanks, man, thanks. Thanks for that heads up. And then you just went about your day. Does that not work for the internet now? You don't have to parent anymore? Oh, the internet! Like, they have some crazy way of getting around the don't talk to strangers. The fuck? If you're a parent and you're in here, I know you don't want to hear this. You'll argue with me and you'll say that I'm twisting the fact, I'm wrong, but this is the truth. That probably, and huge probability, when I say probably, astronomical odds, Vegas odds, statistical probability, probably nobody wants to fuck your kid. I know you don't want to hear it. You want to think that child is so ultra fuckable that all the pedophiles there, they're jockeying for position right now down at the seesaws, waiting for him to come out of first period. Wait for it. Not that chunky kid, the O'Neal kid. That's what we're all here for. High five, high five. If you wanted your kid to get fucked, just to prove to your neighbors in your gated community that your kid's hotter than their kid, and you sent your kid out as bait, and you put him in a Catholic schoolgirl skirt with no underpants, and you made him hop on a pogo stick to school. So his little pink, fleshy hindquarters shone so temptingly towards traffic, he would still probably graduate school having never been pooned. And then what an asshole you'd look like trying to brag around a gated community at the next cocktail mixer.
It's just by the grace of God that no one ever fucked him. It's only because of my hypervigilance and the work of my congressman getting more laws passed on the internet that he never got fucked.
If I were a parent, I would prefer that pedophiles be on the internet. There's no more pedophiles in the world than there ever have been. They act like the internet is creating pedophiles where there were none. If I were a parent, if you exist anyway, stay on the internet. Stay jacking off in your basement in South Carolina, as opposed to the old-fashioned way where they actually went down to your schoolyard, they did laps around the playground, and smarties on a fishing line trying to fly fish little Junior into the Oldsmobile. Keep beating on the internet. Just don't fuck the kid. That's what it's about, right? Just don't fuck the kid. That's all you should worry about. But that's not what the attorney general, he says his number one focus is to stop the kid fucking. But he wants to go after the internet. He's not going after the guy with the kid and the camera. They use that fear mongering to get more government control in your life, more legislation, more, oh no, I don't want to have to be responsible for my own kid. You take care of it, Mr. Government. And if I get tired of it, I'll just vote for the other party. And that'll make a difference. Stop it.